Let's make easy blue cheese bites. Put half a stick of butter in a 9-inch square pan and put it in an oven preheated to 350 until it's melted. Then sprinkle half a container of blue cheese crumbles and top with half a package of Grands biscuits cut in quarters. Bake for 15 minutes and then voila, blue cheese bites.